Hello, GlobalUnreal community. PACO checking in for the first of hopefully many interactive community videos. Now, right now, my dog just finished pooping, and I said to myself, you know, what better time to come through on the bet that I lost to Fallacy last Sunday against PBR? And so, you know what? I admit, I rashly guaranteed victory, and I didn't account for how difficult it would be to win with Lindsey Hunter and Eldon Campbell in my starting lineup. And so, I mean, I'm not going to sit here and come up with 45 reasons on why my team was frozen out on EC2, but instead I'm going to take the high road, and I'm going to congratulate Fallacy for being the best captain and PBR for being the best team as of July 25th, 2012. Now, I read a lot of posts on the forums about people wondering if I'm going to weasel my way out or anything like that, and personally I'm shocked and appalled that anyone would think that I would do that. So, just so that nobody doubts my sincerity, I want to reiterate one more time that, you know, I truly believe that PBR is the cream of the crop.